जैन क्लास 10th, हाउ आर यू क्लास 10th स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू एवरीवन फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10th, यू नो दैट एचटीएमएल चैप्टर इज गोइंग ऑन। इन एचटीएमएल चैप्टर वी हैव टू कंप्लीट अप टू द इमेज टैग, वी हैव टू कंप्लीट अप टू द इमेज टैग। नाउ टुडे we are going to understand linking of web page in html document। It means you know all these friends, when you browse a website, so on there the page of web browser, the page of website, so anyone is given the link, suppose I click here, for what? To open registration page, so when you click over the hyperlink, automatically that one conflict and open the registration page. Open the registration page. So it means what? It means that this one web page, is linked with here by attributes or tag, by which when click over this link, then automatically conflict and show the next web page. So it is called the linking. I again repeat, suppose that in browser, suppose that you are using the Internet Explorer, in this Internet Explorer you visit a website, and on this website a page is open and on there a link is available, and when you click over the link, then automatically a new web page is suddenly open in your web browser. So what is the process of this? This is the process of linking a web page. This is the process of linking a web page, because when a singular word, when you link a web page to the word, when you click over the word, automatically that one is open your next web page. I think everyone is clear. Clear how you link a web page? Now next. So a tag is used to link in the web page. That one tag is A, and its a full form is anchor. By this anchor tag, you completely link a web page to a current document, and when the web page is completed, then you conflict your data to second. So it is anchor tag. Now listen carefully. In this anchor tag, a attributes is used. That one name is HERF, a HERF. HERF attributes is used for linking the web page. Either you know when you will use the image tag, on that time you should use the SRC. Similarly here, when we use the anchor, then also we use the HREF. When we use this, then the link is attached, either that one link is not attached. Now so we are going to start how the create a Google website web page in our HTML page. Now see everyone how do this process by the anchor tag. Firstly, you have to write dog tag. Okay, dog tag HTML. Then after, you just write HTML. After that, you just write head, and then after title. Okay, HTML head and title. When they're completed, you just write link a Google, link a Google web page. It is my title. Okay, then after close the title. Okay, then close the head. Okay, now we just start from the body tag. Okay, in the body tag, when we write the body, then after we write a paragraph. Okay, a paragraph is this. The below side. A Google web link is given. A Google web link is given. Okay, now close the paragraph. Start the anchor and write HREF. Okay, HREF. When you write this, after that you start equal sign, then after you the inverted commas. Okay, then you should write www. Okay, then Google, then .com. And after that, close. Okay. So it is a tag. Anchor tag is open and close necessary. Open and close necessary. So it is a which type of tag? It is a container tag. It is a which type of tag? So it is a container tag. Now you just see here, when you write here to, then close the enclosed bracket, I write here, click here. Click here. Okay, now you just close the anchor tag. When you close the anchor tag, then after you close the body. Okay, and then after you close the HTML. Then after you close the HTML. When the whole procedure is completed, then you use the CTRL plus S for saving. Okay, you should write the google.stm. Okay, google.stm. Then save in the document. Okay, now when the open that file, automatically Google web page is open. And when you click the link, automatically the page is open. Okay, the page is open. Now just see here, it is HTML open, HTML close. Head open, head close. Title open, title close. Body open, body close. Paragraph open, paragraph close. Anchor tag is open and anchor tag is close. It means our HTML file is clearly created, and here is no mistake. So I hope everyone understand to inserting a link in a HTML document. So you try this for creating the notepad editor. Either you should use another web page creator program and create this type of codes and get the result. Okay, if you have any types of problems, then you just ask to me. Downside link, downside comment box is given. You just type your question. Okay, I resolve your question. Thank you. Have a nice day.